Hello everyone. So today's topic is write a C program to print the multiplication table of given number. Means we are asking user that you enter one number and based on that we are going to print multiplication table of that number. So first of all hash include stdio.h and hash include conio.h, the two header files. After that void main function and open the bracket. And in this program we are going to use two variables. The first variable, that is the number, okay, with the data type integer only. So for that meaning is like when we are going to ask user that enter any number to print the table, so for that we require one variable, so we have used number variable for that. And the second variable is I, that is also integer data type only. And we have used that variable because in this program we are going to use for loop, okay, and in that for loop we will require one variable for initialization, then to test some condition we require one variable. So for that purpose we have used one variable I. Okay, so now the next thing is printf and scanf statement that enter any number just to print the table. Okay, so scanf %d ampersand number. So for example, user has entered, for example, number 5 here. Okay, just for example purpose that I want to print the table of 5, that is 5 into 1, 5 into 2, 5 into 3, likewise till 5 into 10. Okay, so here we have for loop for that. For I is equal to 1, because it will start from 1, because obviously when it comes to multiplication it always start from into 1, not into 0. So 5 into 1, and then I less than equal to 10, which means if I is greater than 10 then condition false, otherwise till I less than equal to 10, like if it is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9, even if it is 10 still condition true. But if it is 11 as a value of I, 12, 13, something like that, then condition is what? False. Okay, so we are starting value of I with what? 1. Then 1 less than equal to 10, so as I said, condition is what? True. So it will go inside of this for loop. So inside the for loop, what we have is printf. Okay, and also we have some decoration part like equal to sign, then multiplication sign. So it will print that properly, like 5, then into, then 1, then equal to, then your answer properly. Just for formatting purpose, we have used all these things, decoration. Okay, I will show you the output also, but this is nothing but the one line statement where you will get your answer as 5 into 1 equal to 5. Then next line, because of slashing, 5 into 2 equal to what? 10. So this number means first %d, that is 5, this one. After that into second %d means I, so value of our I right now currently it is 1, so 5 into 1 equal to, and after equal to what is number into I answer, 5 into 1 answer is what? 5. So that will come here, that is third %d. Okay, then closing bracket indicates what? Again go back here, I plus plus, increment the value of I by 1, so now I becomes 2. Now again you have to check the condition, 2 less than equal to 10, if it is true, again go inside of that for loop, again the same procedure, likewise again increment the value of I, then 3, then 4, then 5, then 6, then 7, then 8, then 9, and then what? 10. Okay, and then if value of I is 11, that means condition is what? False. It means you have to come out from this for loop, and after the for loop the next line is what? Get ch and close the bracket. So here we have a sample output for this program also, that is nothing but enter any number you want to print the table. So for example, if I enter 5, okay, so here we have that table, like 5 into 1 equal to 5, then 5 into 2 equal to 10, likewise it is still 5 into 10 equal to what? 50. You can enter any number, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, any number. Okay, thank you all.